My name's Sue Mason and I'm a travel director with Insight Vacations. We're standing here in front of the world-famous Buckingham Palace. Right on top of the roof, you might notice the British flag is flying. That means that at this very moment, King Charles III is not in residence. The moment the monarch enters the palace and becomes in residence, the flag is changed and the royal standard flies.